partly based on the anti-tank rifle PTRS-41 that was produced and used by the Soviet Union during World War II.